Pokhara Sharma, General Secretary of Pokhara Tourism Township. And today we are organizing this program to welcome part of Bangladesh delegates to Pokhara, one of the beautiful cities of Nepal, and so called is the capital city of tourism in Nepal. On behalf of Tourism Council, in coordination with Tourism Board Pokhara and Pata Nepal chapter, we are organizing a small, it is networking program. First of all, I like to welcome all the delegates from Pata chapter Bangladesh, Tourism Board Bangladesh, all tourism fraternity Bangladesh, and all the presidents of Pokhara under the umbrella organization of Pokhara.
So, I think rather than me speaking too much, last night our chairman from Bangladesh chapter was sharing potential, you know, for Nepal. So we would like to listen to him, and he is a very good speaker as well. So we are very delighted to welcome all delegates to Nepal, and I would like to extend my heartfelt thanks on behalf of Pata Nepal chapter to all Pokhara Tourism Faculty people, especially Pokhara Tourism Council, Nepal Tourism Board, and all the hotels for being a wonderful host, and we are enjoying our trip here. So thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Welcome, Mark. And now I would like to request Mr. Kasiraj Bhandari, Senior Director of the Nepal Tourism Board, for this program.
And that is the main purpose of the visit that we plan today here in Pokhara. Nepal is unique in terms of its natural products. And to name some, we produce in this particular city, the lakes, the mountains, the Himalayas, and many more. And for even entertainment and shopping, not to speak about the casino, but it is a great attraction to the people of Bangladesh. And I believe you have the second largest nationality from Bangladesh to visit Nepal every year. I don't know the statistics, but it should be around 30,000. Good. Now, I know for Nepalese, probably Bangkok is the most choicest destination. But Bangladesh is neither that bad with Sundarban, Kaptai, Rangamati, Kokshutuzar, and the Buddhist monarchism and ruins and all those sort of things. And it can be explore, because it is a new destination. People always love to have something new. I mean, if you ask me, if I keep on counting, Bangkok maybe 100 times, no more. London, 50 times, no more. Is on their behalf, I would like to say thank you and namaste.
Thank you for your beautiful remarks on this program by the chairman of Bangladesh, Mr. Shahid Hamid.
President of various Nepal institutions, our beloved Pata Nepal chapter, and our distinguished guests. These mountains are some of the best and most beautiful climate. And the visitors in Nepal since very long, they come to Pokhara.